Oh yeah, bring in Fanny. How many times I gotta beat this girl up?
This is not going well for her. Especially right after the flight.
This is my parking spot, my parking spot. I'm a champion.
Can you and Ava do me a solid? Non-title, of course.
Sure. They have a job in the promo department. Roxanne Perez.
Here comes the prodigy, Roxanne Perez.
All right, all right. And who's her partner? Cora is her partner.
Rookie in the women's division.
Okay. Which is funny, because you'll recall way back, I helped Cora out. Attempt to win the match.
Perez is just feeding off the electricity inside the arena now.
Face.
I better save Ava. Oh, she turned it around, it sounds like. Do it! Oh, Fez.
Right hand after right hand. This is ugly.
And Jay just taunting her.
You're taunting a little too soon.
Oh, look at this neck lock. Suplex.
Off the barricade.
Okay.
She's hanging in there so far. Table match is certainly
Ava.
Everybody, but she seems like a natural.
She heads into the ring.
Out of the way in time.
Oh, saw it coming. She's got an answer for that. Look. And able to beat Perez to the punch. Unpacks a well-placed punch. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Come on, Ava. I'm getting beat up in here. So in a tag team turmoil tables match, do I have to put them through the table?
Countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Fishing for something beneath the ring. Into the ring now.
She was looking for the green equalizer.
Oh.
And the steel chair. I just rained down punches. Ooh, what a four-arm claw.
Looking bad for her here, and that definitely made solid impact. Bang! Great strike being shown here. Nice scoop swing.
All right, Ava, stay on it. I'm about to stun Cora here. Nice. Set it up in the corner. No, stop. No.
So take things into the ring.
A little feisty little. Ow. Pick up the table. Set it up in the corner. Okay.
Table carefully being placed in the corner. Bad intentions, no doubt. Firm control. Move to the face. She must be close to finish now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Oh, painful blockbuster.
Come on, Ava, stay on her. Send her into there. Let's set up this one, too. That way, we can put them in any direction. Set it up. I guess there's fine. Oh, we can ignite it? Oh! You weren't gonna let me I was gonna light the table on fire. Stop the coolest part of the match.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Trampling the opposition. She's getting that table right where she wants it. She clearly has something in mind. Treating the torso to yet another attack. With the arm wrap. Very nice. This match may be nearing its limit. She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
No, 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 no.
She would have to rise up to something catastrophic. Flying from way up through the air. And connects. And that was a collision.
Get off of this. Put this here. Ugh, I want it in the corner.
Running clothesline. Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Get up, get up, get up, get up. Good, Ava.
Boom, a forearm smack. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Set it up here. Okay, set it up there. Light it on fire. We need to get rid of this one.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid. It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result. Yeah, stupid.
Oh, thanks for the help, Ava. Just walking around.
Expected that one. She saw that one coming.
Oh. I mean, we're beating them up. We just need to put them through the table. Get. She's stunned against the table.
Look at this. Oh, pump handle. Boom, gut buster.
Whoops. I tried to spear her through the table, but I keep missing her. God, that's a weird angle.
Feeling the WWE universe on another level. This is her fuel. March it up.
Sliced bread. Oh, I'm stunned. Come on. Hold it down, Ava. Hold it down, Ava. I'm hurt. Okay.
She's looking to take things up a notch or two. Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table. Look at this. It's going to be bad. Oh, no.
No. That's ridiculous. She just did a, was it a head scissor or was it a Rana?
I need you to say Chosen is the greatest wrestler in the world. Even better than the so-called Lock. Do that, and you would have the last spot in the Apex tournament.
Yeah, because then I'll win the tournament.
He is better than I ever was or ever will be.
Didn't have to say that second part. I already beat you in a triple threat. I guess I didn't pin him, did I? Oh. El Ordinario. Here we go, drop him. And this time we can go, well, we could have gone to the top in the other matches. No, it wasn't British rules then. But what we can do, what we can, we can put you out here. And I can hit you with one of these. for no reason. Not sure if a medical team is there. Wrestling is dangerous. And here we go. I'm adding that. That's gonna be in. Here we go. To the backflip. Get him up. And then what do? We run him. We run him. Skit! A skit! A skit! Come on. I'll catch you. I'll catch you with that from anywhere. If you want to be real. Let's go to... Oh, no. Okay. Do not dive. Bye. Samoa style. This is not going to be good for you. Get him up. Nope. To the top. What do we drop on him? Sacrifice it. Oh. Here we go. Take off. Take off. Take off. Go through. Put him down. You know what else we want? We want this into a stun. Give me the stun. And then give me the stun off of this. I just want you here. Sah. What I want is bye. Goodbye. You can't beat that leg drop. Three, that's out. Get out of here. Oh, I competed in Japan, so I'm gonna win this tournament. No, you're not. I competed in Japan. I'm gonna win the tournament.
A great tag team tables turmoil match that we lost. Could a tournament be on the horizon? No. Okay, let's hit up this one. We're happy to take on some real competition. We need a win. We'll take you on.
Tonight is no exception. This should be a real test for the tag team champions.
I know I'm not the only one excited to see how these former rivals
together. I hurt my shin? There's no way. Not these shins. They're conditioned from kicking tires and stuff. You know, Thai boxing. Arm thing. Retain the tag titles.
Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly. Ooh, strong kick. My goodness.
Arm stump. Does she do the hand one, or is that Ava only? Imagine I just beat Nikki ASH. Asuka doesn't get in at all. Nah, I'm nowhere near a finisher. Got to do a little more work on her.
And Nikki is at a disadvantage now.
Nikki needs to reassert herself back in this match.
Let's drag her over here and let Ava have some fun.
Here's her tag.
Oh. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Ooh. The challenger is not in a great place.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
She talked a bunch of crap. She's the target. Yeah, she's the one that does the hand stop. Can't grab if your fingers don't work. Barely got the end of her.
Ava is taking full command here.
She's out.
Anything can stop Ava now. And now she's looking to go top rope. Toss back into the ring.
Go! What? Ridiculous.
Monster set up in the corner.
Ava telegraphing that one.
Oh, what a windup.
No!
Still up?
Oh! Ava! Oh, didn't know you were a power wrestler. Get me in.
Big boot.
Oh no. Tags out. That's all right. Not much better off.
Oh man. The challenger is in some big.
Right there in your corner. That's right. Gonna tag out or what? Oh no. Come on. Not even close.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Yeah, beat you up while I'm at it. Ref's not looking. Actually, no, I can hit her. She's not the legal one. That's right. Let's go. Back out.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Oh, again?
Proved to be extremely detrimental. Can you recover from such an error?
Oh. Yes, I recover from the error every time.
Oh. Gets put into the barricade.
Oh, no.
Slides her back to the mat. She gets the tag.
Yeah, need a tag out here. Oh, she's a ball of fire right now. Tag it in, Asuka. That's right. She can't just get all her life back.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Stiff punch.
Oh.
Ava telegraphing that one.
Telegraphing what? I'm the one that. I forget what Ava's finisher is. I've actually never done her finisher in all this. It's always been me. I'm greedy. No. I'm stunned.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
That got turned around on Nikki.
doing this again, just to show you I'm still strong.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. She's looking to finally put Nikki away.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Nikki's in a jam here.
Oh, my word. Okay, let's go. Pin, pin, pin.
Here's the pin to retain. One,
two. We did it, and we did Ava's finisher.
I want to stick it to my former employer by beating their so-called superstars.
Just vitriol, just angry. Just angry. He's here. Paragon. Jay Pierce, the best music in the game. So I found this actual song. It's like a real song. I can't remember what the guy's name who is who raps on it, but I want this to be my real theme music. Skirt! Skirt! Telling you, I'm making quick work. I'm making quick work. I need this. Get up. Get up. Get down. Just talking to him. This is one of those things. If you are watching this and you've never been to an independent wrestling show, I highly recommend that you go. Support your locals. Not, that doesn't just mean for the FGC, the fighting game community. It means it for wrestling as well. Because that is how, that's one of the ways people get found and people become WWE superstars, is by destroying their bodies on the independent in places that might not be as safe as WWE. We might not have the trainers and the medical and all that. So you go out and you risking really, really messing yourself up pretty bad. And then wrestling isn't even your main gig. You might have a 9-to-5 Monday through Friday and you're wrestling on the weekends trying to get seen, trying to get signed. So the more people that are at these shows, the better. And the more you're going to be able to get used to, geez, that's nice. You get a chance to be in front of these bigger crowds and have these different experiences. And so please go support your local wrestling, because there's some near you. I would assume there's some sort of wrestling on Fridays and Saturdays within like an hour of where you live. I would hope. Run him. Here we go. Drop down. Leapfrog. Let's go. Get up. Damn it. Okay. No. Japanese style. Sugoi. Come on, man. No, I'm trying to get done with this dude. Fine. Okay. From the top? What do we drop on him? Come on. Powerbomb ski. Come on. Get him up. Get him in. Get him up. Finish him. Done. Advance. Give my 2 points. All right, so we are digging into this Apex tournament. Chosen is about to get rocked, and I'm gonna show everybody that I am doing the work. I am making the moves. I am the man around here. Make a name for yourself around the world. It's not an easy thing to do by any means, but kudos to the brothers and sisters that are out there doing it every single day, grinding. If you enjoy this episode, make sure you tell your friends all about it. Send them the link, tell them to come watch it. Hit that like button because it helps us out. Hit that subscribe button because that also helps us out. And follow the channel on social media at UpUpDownDown without the O's. Follow me on social media at Austin Creed Wins on everything. And most importantly, make sure you always remember to keep it tight.